At Oracle, we continuously monitor new technologies and apply them to deliver exciting finance and operational experiences. I'd like to show you a future where your ERP data and business analytics are available virtually anywhere. In this demo, I'm a general manager focusing on the last week of the quarter. It's crunch time for everybody. Sound familiar? Oracle Digital Assistant just pushed me an alert about a customer, Unity Hotels, requesting a credit extension in order to sign a $10 million deal this quarter. It's urgent, but I need more information to decide. Instead of opening my laptop, I put on my AR glasses to see my sales dashboard. Check this out. Hey Oracle, show my forecast and prediction. Bam! Because Oracle runs both my front and back office operations, I have secure access to real-time forecasts, including sales actuals and revenue prediction projecting out the remaining quarter. I'm a general manager at a fitness equipment company. With data in my line of sight, I can easily visualize the problem area. We are below the plan by about 9%. To make sense of all this, I need to understand all the in-flight deals. Hey Oracle, show my deal progression. The chart on my right is my top 10 deals of the quarter in three dimensions. Without the Unity deal, it's gonna be a challenge to hit this quarter's target. I see a report annotation from finance. Let me see if I can catch my finance manager, Martin, who's collaborating with the Unity Hotels accounting. Hey Oracle, zoom Martin. Hi Martin, how are you? I'm calling about the Unity deal. What's your thought on this?
Yeah, I think it's fine. We've done some work on this. First, let me tell you about Unity Hotels. They're a long-term customer that always pays promptly, 98% on time. Social insights indicate they're expanding. Overall, the company health is good and their Fitch rating just increased to AA. Overall, it looks like a pretty safe bet.
Okay, I understand the numbers and the risk. What credit limit do you propose?
So Unity needs $9 million, but they're asking for a credit of $10 million. Let me show you the risk scenarios I've modeled. If we reduce their credit down to $9 million, it doesn't change much for us from a risk perspective. They decrease from a potential impact of 4.8% of next quarter's revenue down to 4.4%. And renegotiating with Unity Hotels doesn't make much sense since it will only delay getting the deal signed. We should approve at $9.8 million.
Okay, let's lock it in for this quarter and let's keep an eye on the customer's expansion.
Okay, I'm gonna let you go so I can work on it. Thanks for reaching out. Bye.
Bye, Martin. Now, as you can see, my virtual workspace is updated real time. The sales projection is up, the revenue forecast is also up. We're back on target. I hope you enjoyed that preview of what we're taking ERP and the finance applications. You saw a really powerful combination of analytics across the enterprise, machine learning and AI-driven forecasts, and virtual collaboration all together can drive real outcome fast. Now imagine what you can do to transform your business by having access to such innovative cloud technologies.